I'm obviously learning this guy at the start, though. Thank you, man. It has huge horizontal radius. Crap, I didn't know I was getting that. Whoa. Oh yeah. Oh! Saw your feet, man, I saw your feet. Looked very tasty. Oh yeah, I see. Whoa. And fear looking tasty, man. Nice. Damn. Crap, I did the wrong thing. I thought it would do an ultra. Crap! Crap, I just wasted my ultra, I think. Because I thought it would doing something. Crap. God, I don't know this character. I don't know this character. I don't know when he's attacking Law. Why does my character only lose? Oh, I have no idea. I just need to stay away. Crap. Looks like he can't block when he does that. Damn his damage. That's a low. That's a low. Damn, I can't tell when it's going low. God damn it, man. It's not a natural yet. Hmm. Okay. I just need to stay away from him, man. Nice. Crap. Random Ultra, maybe? No, it wasn't. Yeah! All he had to do were a law and he would have beat me. I went for it. Messed up. My God, I can't attack him. Fuck. All my shit goes over him. Yeah, see, look, it's crouched. I have to play spacing. I can't play Whoa, lag. Okay then. Fair enough then. Wait, was that the one I was winning? Did he win the first one or did I win the other one? Oh, I can't remember now. Was that 1-1? Oh, whatever. Yeah, I'm not sure. 1-1, okay. I'm not sure what to do with him when he's close. I have a feeling you're supposed to dodge one of his attacks, but I don't know which one. It's good damage, isn't it? That's not a real combo, is it? Is that a real combo? No, I don't think so. A battle of destiny. A lot of his attacks aren't true strings. You can guard impact or reversal edge. Oh yeah, reversal edge. But when I use reversal edge, I just disappear. I don't actually use it. Oh, Aswell match. Maybe he could teach me some stuff, maybe. Nice. Messed up. Lagging. That was kind of bullshit. Wait, laggy. Yes, it's laggy. Nice. Lag switches. Now, just bad internet. Some people have bad internet, even though it's 2018. It is a thing. Nice. Okay, you don't know anything there either. It looks like on the rising one, it gives you maybe frame advantage. I'm not sure. Nice. Damn. Messed up. Okay. Is that punishable? Yeah. Well, let's see. Big damage. Oh my god, it killed him. I was getting ready for another round. Oops. Whoa. GG, sir! That was a lot of damage, yeah. Not sure what to do there, though. Maybe just 2-2. I'm only gonna give him one. It was definitely not like a really, really nice connection. It got a bit better near the end, but it wasn't that good. I mean, I think you could see it, couldn't you? So here we're doing that a lot. So it is interesting. Try the axe sweep that leads into the guaranteed sword swipes. What do you mean? Oh, it's this guy again, this character. This character I find quite difficult. It's because he ducks, I think I find this character difficult. He ducks under a lot of stuff. Oh, okay. It sounds so different because they've made him like a bad guy. Wait, is this the right guy I'm thinking of? Lagging. That's a bait. That's a nice bait, that. Can you stop trying to grab me? Oh. Oh. Mm-hmm. You just grab my attack. Got ultra? Whoa, he's safe! One thing that I would say, I'm not sure if he's safe, but I'm just saying this in general. One thing, all fighters should have unsafe supers, in my opinion. I'm not saying he is safe. That's the law. That's two laws. That's a law, I guess, as well. Some supers are actually plus, yeah. See, I disagree with that. It's up to the game, and I'm pretty sure people like it or whatever, and that's completely fine. I just disagree with it. It allows people to just do random ultras. I think ultra should be a risk reward. What is this guy? My guy or the guy I'm versing? The guy I'm versing is the character I've had the most trouble with, if I'm honest. His move list is really solid. Like, he's got a low, and then he's got, like, an overhead low or something. I'm not sure. What was that? I don't use that. Challenge your limits. Nice. Shit. When do I attack? I'm not sure. The ultra? No, it isn't. I'm not sure when to attack. It looks like she keeps going. There must be an opening, I just can't see it. That's a law. It looks like she attacks for a while before you can attack. Crap, I didn't know he kept... Man, even her ultra hits multiple times. You're fucking kidding me. I'll try to do my random ultra. I'm not gonna be able to block all this, no. Oh my god. Even an ultra fucking hits multiple times. It'd be annoying if she were just pressing 111, but she could have been. Cameron FD, thank you for the 5 months. And other Mr. Badana, thank you for the Prime. You both get and get to keep the camos. And Lakish, thank you. Continuous opportunity. Loving the support. Loving to support your Ferber. Soul Calibur 6 looks amazing, by the way. It's fun.